Alright, I'm making this video to try to help convince Guerrilla Games to allow us to disable the point pop-ups or move them into the existing top right HUD. This is Killzone 3 beta footage, and currently the points are displayed in the middle of the screen. Personally, I like, you know, just seeing the blood spray and the ragdoll effects of the enemy after you shoot them. Here's a good example coming up. Okay, as you can see, sometimes the points can, you know, be a little distracting, kind of, and can kind of block your view, take away from that immersive effect. This right here is Killzone 2 gameplay that I edited and modified to better explain the points being in the top right of the screen. There you go, plus 50 right there. This right here is Soldier of Eclipse. It's one of my favorite DLC maps. It kind of reminds me of, you know, that movie 300, where all those soldiers were just clashing on that cliffside. It gets real intense sometimes. Nowhere to run, nowhere to hide. The only place to go is at the enemy. Either kill or eat you. There's another good example right there. So I hope this better explained what I wanted to show you as far as the point being in the top right and us being able to disable the point pop-ups.